man at that workshop, Justin, approaches me. Apparently, he has noticed my vagina from across the room. He tells me, no kidding, that it's beautiful. I snort or laugh. I mean, it's uncomfortable for me when someone tells me my eyes are pretty, so I didn't really know how to respond. I think Justin had a crush on me or my vagina.